There is this recording of Gustav nonchalantly crawling his way into a river in front of a large hippo with him not even budging his pathway. I mean, look at the hippo's eyes. It does not look happy to be near Gustav. So maybe the myths of him hunting these giant animals are true, because you don't just walk up on the most aggressive animal in the African savannah without being extremely confident in yourself.